beyond the pain, each day brings memories that can be cherished. These are times that we must never forget. So 15 March of each year, I encourage us not to think of the tragic events of this day, but think of the great memories each of us walk around with. We should celebrate these words.
Carl lived larger than life. He did more in his short time on this earth than most could ever do it too. Those who knew him lived vicariously through him. It's probably only now he realizes the amount of people he had such a huge impact on. His life stands as a monument to those of us left behind, something that we will look to for inspiration in the trials of life to come. Carl was a husband, brother, son, uncle, outdoorsman, conservationist, adventurer, hunter, pararescueman, American hero in my family.
And then a few years ago, I was at a conference in Langley. And I'll never forget the moment Chief Ziegler stood up and he announced to everybody in that room that Billy was selected as one of the that year's people about staying there. I just said, what? Like, literally, I looked around the room and it just like, I didn't really understand what I just heard. So we went on a break and I went to Chief and I was like, hey, like, did you seriously say that? And he told me yes. And I remember the feeling of, I was just incredibly proud. Billy instantly became an Air Force icon that day to me. He embraced every responsibility that came with him and represented all of his will. At that point, he became my sergeant waiting to watch me. I'll never forget how proud I was that day.
So the pain cuts very deep with the loss of our closest friends from Jolly 5-1. Weber, Posch, Enis, Tripp, O'Keefe, Goose, Briggs, the larger than life characters, who were dedicated to their mission and gave nothing less than their very best, which was a true testament of their warrior ethos. We all come from many different backgrounds, and we have unique skills which bring us together for a common goal, and that's personal recovery. It's one of the core missions of the Air Force, and the men of Jolly 5-1 believed in it, and they believed in what they were doing. This country is much safer today because of them.